to win this semi-final. Andre Pollard sends it through.